I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Winter Haven. I'm Kelly, and you're watching BDTV for Monday, May 22nd, 2023. May is Mental Health Awareness Month. If someone says they're considering suicide, take them seriously and listen. Stay with them and contact the National Suicide Prevention Hotline by calling or texting 988. If danger seems very real, contact 911. Coming up on today's show is staying productive during summer and summer.
Sean.
And I'm Parker.
Let's get into the announcements.
Students, remember to check your email every day. You may receive testing information and other important news through your school email. You should also be bringing your school-issued computers to every class, charged and updated.
You can now bring your school laptop to the media center to return it. Computers must have all personal stickers removed, must have the case, have the charging cable, and will be checked for damage and if they work. Any missing pieces or damage will be noted and will go into your obligations.
There are still some yearbooks for sale. Anyone wishing to purchase can do so before school or during and in any period except 6th or 7th. In 35-222 for $90, cash only. No bills larger than $20 will be accepted. First come, first serve for these yearbooks.
Congratulations to all the students who will be serving on the Student Council for the 23-24 school year.
The Executive Board is President Colin Lopez, Vice President Bradley Jordan, Secretary Elizabeth Floyd, Treasurer Sarah Drexel, Parliamentarian Susan Zhang, Sergeant-at-Arms Kimberly Wang, Interclub President Nadia Roberts, and Interclub Vice President Sydney Jordan.
The 23-2024 Senior Class Student Council is President Olivia Logan, Vice President Lainey Kemp, Student Secretary Madison Proctor, Treasurer Josiah William, and Representatives Estrella Peralta, Haley Reimer, Ateria Gaskins, Milo Otero, and Zaria Walker.
The 2023-2024 Junior Class Student Council is President Elena Thompson, Vice President Elizabeth Kaler, Secretary Tessa Klein, Treasurer Carly Rayburn, and Representatives Abby LaRoche, Sarah Dislaborja, Sally Diaz, Azariah Smith, and Viviana Taxiera.
The 23-2024 Sophomore Class Student Council is President Brianna Woodruff, Vice President Reagan Mason, Secretary Presley Odom, Treasurer Daniel Williams, and Representatives Dagan Carmichael, Kaylee Craig, Lorenzo Balanzos, Jordan Nicholas, and Robert Glasgow.
With school officially ending on May 31st, summer is just around the corner. Summer provides great time to do things like get a job, practice your favorite sport, or even prepare for your classes next year. I'm Colin with BDTV. Let's go find out how to stay productive over the summer, Winter Haven. How can students prepare for next school year?
That's a good question. We always want to try to prevent what they call the summer slide in elementary schools, and it definitely applies to our high school students as well. So you could talk to your teachers about possible summer assignments, and if they don't have anything, then you can always use different sources on the web to find different books or different math materials for you to review to make sure that you stay up to date and don't have to learn everything all at once when you come back.
How will you spend your time over the summer?
Over the summer, I might hang out with friends, play video games.
I'm probably just traveling around, doing sports and stuff.
I will be volunteering over the summer.
Playing baseball.
As a basketball player, what will you do over the summer to prepare for next season?
You know, I'm going to make sure to get in the gym, work on my jump shot, work on my handles, pretty much work on everything. Because in the current state, we got some work to do, right? But we're going to get in the gym, we're going to stay productive, we're going to keep going, we're going to push forward, and we are just going to continue every single day. We're going in Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, 7 days a week.
Although staying productive is great, taking time to enjoy yourself and relax is very important over the summer. I know I'm excited for the summer. I'm Colin with BDTV. Have a great summer, Winter Haven.
There will be a free sports physical clinic on Friday, June 2nd. Transportation will be provided to and from the event. All forms must be completed with a parent signature if you are under 18 years old. Scan this QR code to pre-register.
Are you interested in the Dutch exchange program? Use this QR code for the application.
Congrats to all the rolling students who took and passed the industry certifications. Kendall Curtin, Associate in Agriculture. Carly Hancock, Associate in Agriculture. This is her second year. Kylie Thomas, Associate in Agricultural Systems, and Kane Walters, Associate in Agriculture.
Congratulations to our Winter Haven High School football team on a great spring football game.
I know the football team is excited for summer.
Guys, have you realized how soon we graduate?
It's really making me think about a lot of things, especially everyone's opinions, but I need to remember that it's my life.
I don't care what you say anymore, this is my life.
That is so true. You know, guys, I've learned so much through high school, and I just remember to never stop believing.
Don't stop believing. Hold on to that feeling. Street light people.
You know, that was so inspirational, Blaney. That makes me believe that I need to start prioritizing my happiness.
Clap along if you feel like a room without a roof. Clap along if you feel.
Even though we're all leaving, we all need to remember that we're all in this together. Come on, girls, one last time.
We're all in this together, and it shows when we stand hand in hand, make our dreams come true.
Aww. Once a blue devil,
always a blue devil.
Summer, 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 summer!
Hey, da-dee-ding-dong-a-lang-a-lang-a-lang, boom-ba-do!
Before summer begins, students who are taking AS Literature next year will need to pick up their summer assignment from Ms. Shubley in room 35-224. That's all we have for you today, Winter Haven. I'm Kelly with BDTV. Have a great day.